I don't think this old girl can handle this, you guys. That is some tall stuff. 4 horsepower, 32-inch deck. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna work out, but let's give it a shot. I'll leave the height all the way up on the deck. See what happens here. I think I got to rich in that carb up just a little bit. Choke it just a touch. I'll be damned. She was slow. I had to ease through it. If I had to let out the clutch all the way, it would have killed it. But she did pretty damn good. I mean, look how tall that is. Thick. I mean, look at that. The video just don't do it justice. It's tall grass, you guys. And it did cut it. I'll give it some credit. For 4 horsepower, it did pretty good. So anyway, the old Suburban. Still cutting grass after 70 years now? Well, no, I guess it'd be 63 years, something like that. Either way, it's been around a while. I mean, to think John Deere didn't even have a lawn tractor yet when this thing was built. And to see the millions of those out there, and they didn't even exist yet when this thing was made. And it's still cutting grass. That's pretty impressive. Not saying nothing bad about John Deere, just saying. This thing has been around a while. Pretty cool machine. Thanks for watching.